Tryon Street in the heart of Charlotte felt much like Orlando's Church Street near the Amway Center on game night. Woo! Carolina Fest is the first street party in history to launch a Democratic National Convention. Phil Giorno of Casadega chairs the Volusia County Democrats. He tells me Florida needs an Obama victory and his strong voice to get people back to work.
We've got a governor in Florida that just will not work with the president. The president has tried to give us some jobs with high-speed rail, and now he's trying to help us with Medicare, with the Affordable Health Care Act, and the governor just won't listen to him. But we're going to make that happen in this next 4 years.
Because Florida delivered victory for Obama in 2008, the Florida delegation will enjoy prime seating in the Time Warner Arena. Seminole County's Marion Williams will be there to help shore up the message that Obama needs another 4 years to finish the job of righting the economy.
You can't please everybody. He's trying the best he can. His hair is turning white, so he must be doing something.
As delegates shop and get settled, they're doing so in a state that barely went for the president 4 years ago and is suffering higher unemployment than the Sunshine State. But convention organizers remain encouraged.
We're going to get down to business, roll up our sleeves, and get the country moving forward.
And the party is just underway.